Hello, this is your daily dose of news from On Manorama. I'm your host Swati Ajit and these are the major news stories of the day. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi accuses BJP of attempting to restrict tribal communities to jungles and deny their status as original owners of the land. Security arrangements strengthened in Manipur as Imphal Valley-based banned organizations call for strike on Independence Day. Charred and decomposed remains of a person found in Kozhikode's Koyilandy. The death toll from the Maui wildfires in Hawaii touches 93, the deadliest in the US in more than a century. Kerala to restrict private practice of government doctors. Let's get into the details. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Sunday accused the ruling BJP at the centre of attempting to restrict the tribal communities to the jungles and deny their status as original owners of the land by calling them Vanvasi instead of Adivasi. The Wayanad MP alleged that the government is snatching away their forest land to hand it over to industrialists. Gandhi alleged there was a perverted logic behind calling tribals Vanvasis. It is to deny tribals their status as original owners of the land and to restrict them to the jungle. The idea is that you belong in the jungle and should not leave the jungle, he said. The Congress leader said that this ideology was not acceptable to his party as the word Vanvasi was a distortion of the history and the traditions of the tribal communities and an attack on their relationship with the country. Security arrangements were strengthened in Manipur on Sunday after some Imphal Valley-based banned organizations called for a strike on Independence Day, officials said. Security forces conducted search operations in vulnerable areas of five districts and recovered arms and ammunition, the police said. Preparations for the Independence Day celebrations are in full swing across the state with BSF, police, Assam Rifles personnel and students joining rehearsals for March Past to be held on August 15. Preparations are also underway in the capital Imphal with temporary gates being erected and hoardings being put up to celebrate Independence Day. Notably, more than 160 people lost their lives and several hundred were injured since the ethnic clashes broke out in Manipur on May 3rd after a tribal solidarity march was organized in the hill districts to protect against the Meithei community's demand for scheduled tribe status. The charred and decomposed remains of a person were found from a field of paddy in Kozhikode's Koyilandy on Sunday. The remains are identified to be of Rajivan, a painting employee from Arikulam. He has been missing for a week. The burnt torso was discovered as the police mounted a probe with the help of a drone. Earlier on Sunday, a portion of a person's leg suspected to be of a man was spotted by the residents in the area. On further inspection, they recovered parts of the other leg and soon after informed the police in the jurisdiction. The police are inspecting the area with the help of forensic officials and a dog squad. The death toll from the Maui wildfires in Hawaii reached 93 on Saturday, according to the Maui County website, making it the deadliest US wildfire in more than a century. The scale of the damage came into sharper focus 4 days after a fast-moving blaze leveled the historic resort town, obliterating buildings and melting cars. Hawaii Governor Josh Green warned at a press conference on Saturday afternoon that the death toll would continue to increase as more victims were discovered. Dogs trained to detect bodies have covered only 3% of the search area, Maui County Police Chief said. The death toll made the inferno, which erupted on Tuesday, Hawaii's worst natural disaster, surpassing the tsunami that killed 61 people in 1960, a year after Hawaii became a US state. Kerala government has decided to restrict the private practice of government doctors, for which existing rules and regulations will be strictly implemented. The decision with regard to private practice by doctors working in primary health centres and district general hospitals under the Directorate of Health Services was taken during a high-level meeting chaired by Health Minister Veena George. It entrusted Health Director Dr. K.J. Reena to conduct detailed discussions in this regard. The Health Ministry initially received a direction to completely ban private practice by government doctors, but a majority at the ministry, including the minister, was not in favour of the same. That brings us to the end of this episode. Thanks for listening to Daily News Dose hosted by me, Swati Ajit. Daily News Dose podcast is produced by Vishnu Murlitharan with technical production by Idea Brew Studios. Follow onmanorama.com for detailed updates on the latest news and be sure to come back tomorrow.